CampusOS. Construction kit and blueprints for open, virtualized, secure, and customized campus networks as a basis for the creation of a technologically sovereign ecosystem in Germany and Europe. You want to build a 5G campus network but don't know how? CampusOS offers assistance and addresses the need for specialized, modular, and open campus networks. In the field of Industry 4.0, it's relevant to connect high-performant autonomous AGVs and fast intralogistics systems to local edge cloud systems via 5G campus networks. In this way, extensive data packets consisting of 3D scans, camera data, and time-critical signals can be transmitted. 5G also enables a large number of agile multi-shuttles in challenging structures to exchange system-relevant information. A continuous 3D mapping is enriched with semantic information of the objects. This 3D map is continuously updated, and dynamic objects are filtered and removed for a clean map. The aim is to improve internal transport processes and increase safety in storage areas. The overall aim is to increase the intelligence of intralogistics systems to improve internal transport. Connected mobility use cases have strong requirements to the communication system to ensure safe operation via information exchange with other vehicles, the infrastructure, and applications in the edge. In the teleoperation use case, an operator controls the vehicle remotely in order to drive it safely within the area, to maneuver it, and/or to load or unload goods. This requires the time-critical transmission of sensor data, such as video, LiDAR, GNSS, and other from the vehicle to the teleoperator, as well as the commands for control, such as braking or steering, back from the teleoperator to the vehicle. Additional information from the infrastructure is also gathered to support the use case. An essential requirement at infrastructure construction sites is a stable and secured connection between all machines and the office. In rough and continuously changing conditions, a 5G campus network is the optimum solution to secure the daily progress. By means of near real-time aggregation and analysis of sensors, positions, video, or laser 3D data, a virtual image of the construction site is generated, which is constantly updated in near real-time. Open 5G campus networks are a promising technology for agriculture use cases. An autonomous system is used to control weeds. For this purpose, an unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, flies over the field to detect plants. The UAV sends images over the 5G network to the edge cloud, where they are analyzed, the plants detected, and their location calculated. A spraying robot is then sent to the areas in the field where weeds are located to combat them. The robot itself also sends a video stream to the edge cloud for a second detection to ensure optimal spraying, as the calculated position of the plants detected through the UAV camera can be suboptimal. A nomadic 5G network is integrated into a van and connects all elements of the process. We enable you to find the right set of components for your task. We structure all components within our reference E2E architecture. The key aspect is the disaggregation of functionalities with open interfaces according to the open RAN principle to enable modularization. We do not stop here. CampusOS also works on operating models, such as neutral hosts, and develops blueprints for use cases, including components and architectures. Our components catalog is validated in reference testbeds beforehand and therefore is a proven guide. CampusOS supports the creation of tailored 5G campus networks, bundles all competencies, and contributes to an ecosystem for open and modular 5G campus networks.